This is what happens when they let our competitors do this work. The owners haven't noticed it. I'm not saying anything. The people who did that don't have the right training, the right equipment. They don't even know they did a bad job. There is a difference between what our competitors do and what we do as Glass Restoration Incorporated.